is a forthcoming track by myself. Track called
Egypt.
And it's due out
on Eglo Records.